look at his hair too. Before
he looks different. Like mine. Does he have a full hawk now?
It's like yours, but he doesn't have the back. Remember I said when I went and gave the presents, I was like, they all have haircuts.
This guy, he saw the thing, he was like, kind of does look like right now. I think it's cut where there's no back, and then kind of like Ryan's, but longer.
Oh, Divine cuts their hair. Yan din ang tattoos niya.
Yeah, she has nice tattoos. Chigo called me Kim. He was like, Kim. I was like,
huh?
Kim? I was like, I'm Kevin. He was like, ah, oh, sorry. KK.
Ang cute talaga ni Chigo. Like, as I would like look over, because he was the only one I can see from here, and then he's always doing something that's just funny, or he's trying to get Pamo's attention. That is a child, Kigoy. She's too young for you. And then who was the one that picked Pamo?
Eating.
Yeah, he like, Kigoy was like, waiting for that.
Now she could sana pool party. Technically tomorrow.
Oh, sana bukas meron tayong ano
party. Feel like we get hit with another big task or not a contract.
You think pool party ba talaga?
I want to.
You just want to take your shirt off.
I'm gonna be at the pool. I'm gonna be at the pool.
I have my annual something. You know what I mean?
Dang, that sucks.
Sana party na lang tayo.
I thought the gates were opening actually. So I kept hearing the.